Today, I went to the UCLA Johnson Comprehensive Cancer Center. First, I had a clinical exam by this wonderful magic touch woman named Sherry.
I'm going to show you how a breast is made up anatomically first. Okay. So this is a breast model. And what a breast cancer feels like is this. Feel this right here.
Very hard.
See how hard that is? It feels like a rock. The breast is very lumpy bumpy, but this rock is fixed in the oatmeal, doesn't move around. Do you do your own self breast exam?
I have to admit I don't.
All right.
I just forget.
I found my own cancer on a self breast exam.
Okay.
Be familiar with your own breast tissue. You don't have to go on a search and destroy mission.
No, that's for your boyfriend,
right?
Know your breasts.
Ah, good. You got it. Okay. The preventative things that we can do, which are clinical breast exam, mammogram, in some cases MRI and ultrasound, those are the things that we're going to concentrate on, obviously. The issue is we need more research to get more prevention tools.
Right.
When you do your own exam, I want you to look in the mirror.
Okay.
And what you're looking for is any kind of change. If there was a crease in the breast, if there was a pulling in of the breast, something like that.
I'm already sweating under my breast just thinking about this.
All right, so I'm going to undo this, and I'm just going to look at you, all right? And I want you to put your hands on your hips, okay? And I don't see that one breast is larger than the other, but if one should become larger than the other suddenly, I want you to get in here and tell me.
Okay.
So now I'm going to check under your arms for any kind of lymph nodes.
Okay. It's really nice to get to know you like this. I feel so close.
All right, now I'm going to feel for lymph nodes underneath your clavicle. And now I'm going to have you lie down, okay? I know you've probably seen the shower cards, and they all have you standing up in the shower doing an exam. But in truth, the best way to do an exam is lying down, because the breast tissue spreads out that way. So I'm going to have you take this hand and put it underneath your head, and I'm going to start under your arm, and I'm going to go at about the size of a dime. Soft, medium, deep. If I found an area that was different on one side versus the other, then I might order an ultrasound just to see if there's something going on. Mm-hmm. But in actuality,
what, you felt something?
Oh my God. Dana, come on and sit up here. Okay, Dana, I feel just a little something that I'm not concerned about. I think it's either a calcification or a little ridge where the ducts all come together right around that left nipple. You saw me sort of hesitating around there. I feel real confident about this, but I want you to have a mammogram and an ultrasound just to be 100% sure, okay? There's no doubt that clinical breast exam definitely finds breast cancer earlier if you're making it every year. Do you have any questions at all?
Could you do it again? It felt really good.